In this problem, we have given at which position in vertical circular motion is the tension in the string minimum.